As the temperature decreases, the meniscus reappears at the critical temperature. The molecules in the gas move more slowly, allowing the attractive forces between the molecules to become dominant. At this point, separate liquid and vapor phases form. Note that the thermometer is present only to indicate increasing and decreasing temperature and an approximate range for the critical temperature.